Tomorrow, the Franks will bury their dead, thanking their God that they yet live. And they should, for Paris was merely kissed this time. Should we breach those walls again, we will bare our teeth and bite. And should Charles judge it wise to draw swords against us again, let him remember the glint of our axe blades. Let him remember the red mist on the air, the taste of iron.
Enjoy the feast, all! A purse full of silver to any who can drink more ale than I! Skull! Skull!